the longer you stay in hospital. It means the more the outside world stops being a real place. You know, it's a place where you have to do all those things for yourself, and when you do come out and you've got to face the real world on your own, it can be overwhelming, it can be crushing. It crushes you. Being stuck in hospital has cost me home. Because I wasn't around, I lost my tenancy, so I go home to find out that I haven't got a home. You know, I had a dog. I had a dog and I absolutely loved that dog. Okay? But there was nobody there to take care of him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're such a good girl sitting down.
Yeah, that's that.